Inya, please do not. Please, 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 Inya. I swear I never wanted to kill you. I never planned it at all. It wasn't intentional, please. I wanted to really save your life. I didn't know I was killing you instead. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. After my son's life and mine too, please.
Who are they? Who are who?
You lied! What? Their souls belong to me.
You again. You're a demon! You evil spirit from the pit of hell! How dare you? How dare you come after God's children? Now, by the power bestowed on me from the Heavenly Father, I strike you in the name of God.
How dare you mention that name?
People will insult you because you are poor. You can take anything because of who you are.
Amaka Okorafo, Umezechi Girls Secondary School, 2009 set. Stella Obi.
I said it! I said it! I said it! I... Oh my god! Stella! What are you doing here?
I came to inspect my hotel. I'm building a hotel around here. So I came to inspect it.
You are building a hotel?
Yes.
And this car belongs to you?
Of course, one of my cars. I mean, the list of my cars.
Hey! Are you kidding? It's like a dream. I cannot contain it.
Amaka, look at you. The most beautiful girl in secondary school with curvy shape.
Stella Obi, our slave queen. You never stopped though. You kept moving. And here you are.
Yes, I am. I'm going forward, but refer to me as Lady S.
Lady S?
Yes.
The S stands for Stella now?
Of course.
Ten. Too much.
Yes, you're right. But that hotel is my ninth hotel in this state.
I'm telling you. Hi, I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. So what are you doing around here? What are you doing here?
I live around.
You live around?
Yes. My house is not far from here.
Oh, wow.
Okay. You remember Eyinna?
Eyinna. Boy secondary school, your boyfriend! Yes, and I remember! We used to sneak to go see that boyfriend of yours.
You don't forget things, though.
Yeah!
He's not my husband. Yes.
Your husband? And you stay here?
Yes, and we have two children. Wow. But I lost my daughter last month.
Oh, I'm so sorry. My condolences. It's okay. I mean,
it's fine.
I want to know where you stay.
Yes, what about you? I'm sure you must be married to one of the biggest politicians in the state.
Yeah, right. I lost my husband 3 years ago.
Hey, sorry.
No, it's fine. Sis, I'm cool. I'm okay.
Okay.
Let me go drop you at your place. I want to know where you stay.
You want to drop?
Yeah, of course. I want you to get
I will enter
into my Wrangler, bitch. Get into my Wrangler.
Stella Obi.
I'm Marco Okorafo.
Onye na amarogi. Their holidays.
The curviest girl in secondary
school. Forget the curve.
The devil is by your side. Be watchful. The devil is by your side. Be prayerful. No. Look them. Se qualifa.
Thank you.
What will I offer you, my dear? Ngwan, let me start with water.
Now.
Akwa mi di banyo. Our water. You want to go?
I have a well-treated water in my car.
Akwa mi di obo no bute. You don't drink it again? Stella.
Amaka.
Stella Obi.
Amaka.
You still haven't changed though. You and this your forming. It is still me. Forget that crayfish bended somehow.
But it is well.
Nee. I saw you and I couldn't hold my excitement. God has really blessed you.
Now that's Wrangler. One of my cars.
In Anokwa? That's Wrangler. Oh, Chimwe, no. Nem, I am really happy to see you today.
Yeah.
And trust me. In fact, let's leave that aside. What do you do now?
What I do?
Yes, what do you do? You're blessed. You're living large.
I'm into business, buying and selling of properties, estate management. I'm also into oil and gas.
Hey! Only you. Business management. Oil and gas. Only you. Nemo, you are indeed a blessing. And meeting you today, I will tap from that blessing.
Of course, indeed, God has blessed me. This is my card. Call me. I need to help you. You need me to help you. Anyone that passes through me must be blessed.
Yes. Ma, chere,
ona?
Yeah. Ka mko kona taro ga abacha na we.
Abawa? I'm going to take you out, girl.
Abokwa abawa is abacha. Awa abacha na.
Let me take you for lunch, girl. I take you to intercontinental places. I mean, you have dishes that you would never ever imagine.
You need to be in charity.
Stella, Stella, is even this your head that is making me mad?
Are you serious?
Nice thing I did go. When I saw you, I thought I saw the Queen Elizabeth of England.
I'm flattered. Amaka, ring me.
I will call you.
Call me.
You don't need to tell me.
Let me help you.
I need the help more than you. You are ready to offer.
The devil is by your side. Be watching for. The devil is by your side. Be prayerful. Look them.
He is blessed.
Hey.
The one you are. The one you are. The one you are. The
honey, and where are you coming from dressed like a prostitute? Sweetheart, Fina took me out. Fina took me out and then I feel so good. Like, the feeling is just out of this world.
God have mercy on you. Have you forgotten you are a married woman?
No, I have not. I know. Look at my rings. I've got my rings on. I know.
And you're dressed like a demonic agent on a mission?
Frank, what is it with you and demon? Why? Allow this demon to rest, Kwan. You go to your breathing space. Let this demon rest for you. Demon here. Demon. What? Do you know demon? Eh? Everything about you is demon. What is it? Eh? Let me ask you. Don't you like good things? Oh, you like Rihoman Namo? You like Rolubo? I don't know. Why? No, just look. Tell me. Eh? What is wrong with them wearing?
You must be out of your mind. And listen to me. I bind you from dressing like this again in this house. See, if you still have such clothes in that bag, you better return them from where you're coming from. Because you will never put them on again in this house.
Yes, sir! Is there anything in your mouth? Nah, wipe all your off.
Babu.
And then Bandai, band who? Why are you binding? Huh? Listen to me. Listen, Fina got me this dress and many more in these bags. And of course, I'm a rock them. I'm going to rock them to the fullest. You know now. You know. What is it? Listen, I was there live in that boutique when this young woman paid a huge sum of money for my dresses. And I cannot throw them away. It's not possible. Okay? So that one is a no, 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 no. It cannot work. Nah, what are you saying? What are you here saying? Come and see now. Come and see good things. Fina, come and see our houses. Cars. Just go into our house and then you see the interior. It's not this chair. This one that is almost dying.
Will you keep quiet and go and remove that rubbish you are putting on? Look at you. You call yourself a married woman. Dressed like a girl looking for who to seduce. Now listen to me. You will never dress like this again in this house. Or you make me lose it.
Please. My sweetheart, I beg you. Lose it now. Biko. Lose, Kenye! My love, lose it! Lose it, let's see what will happen. That's good here again, Manny. Lose it! What's the matter of losing? Are you threatening me? Lose it! Do I care? Me! Well. As for me, I know I'm sweet.
Rubbish.
What has come over you? God, what has come over my wife? What is wrong with her? Why is she allowing the devil to use her?
Be watchful. The devil is by your side. Be prayerful. Look what? Oh, look them. Se qualifa. Look what?
Who is that person?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'm looking for Stella, the owner of this house.
Queen Stella will be living in this kind of house. Look at the seats. Stella is really a bunny. Hey!
Uh-oh.
Hey!
Stella!
Hi! The superwoman! How? Is this your house?
Yeah, of course it is.
Stella will be. Hey!
Hey! Here we have. Stella will be.
And Lady S. S for superior. S for superb. Please sit down.
Nem, our slave queen.
I am so happy to be here. You have really made us proud.
What would you like to drink? Well, my boy should get you champagne, vodka, cream, soft. What do you want?
Forget all these things. That's not why I'm here. But the fact that I'm seeing you and then being inside this beautiful house is enough for me. I am filled up.
How is your husband?
Nem, that is even the reason I'm here.
Hey!
My husband has been jobless for a very long time. To tell you the truth, my dear, things has been really difficult for my family.
Okay.
He could barely feed. And my husband is a graduate. Hmm. That is why I've come to beg you, my dear friend. If you can connect him to maybe some of the people you know, for him to get a better job that can keep his soul and body busy. Let my husband not go and get a high blood pressure. Please, help me, my dear friend. I'm begging you. Okay, even when I was coming in, I saw lots of cars outside. And I believe they are all yours. My husband is a very good driver. Even if there is no job for now, he can be your driver. You'll be paying him. At least, Kago Rafibu, Bikon. Eh? Please.
Amaka, I'm only interested in helping you. The choice of what you want to do for your husband is all up to you.
Anyhow, if it is me you want to help, he's my husband.
I didn't call you here to tell me about what is happening in your home. I called you to my house to help you become like me.
Is that possible? Can I become like you? Even if I become close to your leg, it's fine for me. But I cannot be like you.
Some people might be your mate in class, but not your mate in reality of life. Nevertheless, the reason I called you to come here is to come up to my level. I want to introduce you to my gang. The cash flow gang. Women with power, fame, authority, and women of high esteem level.
I am here, you are in Maria Solvi. However, you want to help me, please. Yeah? So how exactly do you intend to do that for me?
When you're ready to pay the price to unlocking the unending wealth in life.
I'm confused. Stella, Lady S, I am confused. How?
Amaka, soon enough, you will find out. Be patient. There is food in the dining. Let's go eat.
I will eat though. I will eat.
The devil is by your side. Be prayerful.
You mean your husband beats and enslaves you as he wants? That is serious.
My dear, I'm going through a lot in this house. I'm going through hell.
That is because you refuse to listen to me. Take a look at us. No man born of a woman will dare lay their filthy hands on us. It is not possible.
My dear friend, now I understand what you meant when I came to your house to ask you for assistance. I mean, Rose, take a good look at you. You're going through hell. Yes. Why would you allow a man to put you in such condition? Why? Take a good look at me. I took a bold step and I broke free from such enslavement. You shouldn't let a man to treat you the way he likes. Yes. You need to put yourself in a way that a man will respect you. I think it's time we teach him a very good lesson. It's time we put him where he belongs.
Exactly. And it won't take you much.
Fina, my babe. Eh? You're a good person, Nekwima. Eh? Fina, Fina, Nebikono. I'll be your girl, babe. Let me tell you the truth. I cannot hide it anymore. I cannot pretend to be fine when I know I'm dying. Eh? It's true, my dear. Babe, I better connect me. My girl. Seriously, what did they happen? Babe, look at you. Look at where you're shining. Feel me in there. My bracket is open. Ne connect, yamu. Go see me if any men. Tell me what's up, my girl. I'll be your girl. Because Fina, see now. Check out you now. Start to the shine, my dear. Look at you. Everything is just shine, shine, shine everywhere. Shine, shine. Look at your hair. You are making sense. Eh? You know, show me the way. I don't believe that it's just oil money. Within a year, that just changed you. I feel there's more to it in my heart. I have a feeling that there's more to it. My dear, feel me. I'll be your girl. Go see me here in a minute. Nebiko. Eh?
Bella, Bella, Bella. My darling.
Yes.
I don't think you can do what I did. It takes a bold step to become who I am today.
Okay, yeah? Oh, you think you have a bolder step than me? Eh? No, you think you can do bolder thing than me? Is that what you think? Ne. I'm a bold lion. If I name okay, half yourself, you can't do it. I can do anything. Ne, I demean. Yes, I'm a bolder. In fact, I will do things that are bold, bolder, boldest. I think I got deep. What are you saying? My dear, fill me in now. Stop doing this thing now. Off it, Rogi. Fill me in.
Please, can we just change topic? I don't want to have this conversation again.
Yes.
Fina, he the very wicked. He the mean. They quite heartless.
How?
Get what is how? You sit down there and tell me you do exact thing you said the day I brought about this topic. The exact thing you told me. But the panoma, ne check ya, is it fair? Put yourself in my shoes, Odimgba. It's not fair. It's not fair, ne. It's not fair. Check why out. It's not fair.
Anyway. How is your sweetheart, your darling husband, Frank?
I hope he's fine. How is business? How is everything?
My girl for life.
Be watchful. The devil is by your side. Be prayerful.
It is very delicious. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So one of my boys is going to drop you off.
Eh?
Yeah.
I'm going to enter public transport.
Oh, come on.
Thank you so much. I can't thank you enough. Oh.
Do you need more food?
This one is enough. Oh. You know, I've eaten. This is the second one now. You want me to die of food?
No. Okay. I mean, this is your home. So feel free, whatever you want. You can come in anytime.
Chai.
You're safe here.
Thank you so much, Stella. My God will bless. Sorry, Lady S. Thank you so much. But honestly, I cannot wait for you to introduce me to your friends. I cannot wait for you to bring me out of this hardship.
I can't. A step at a time. Patience. You see, making it in life requires sacrifices. Patience is part of that sacrifice.
I will wait. Coming from the Almighty Lady S, I will wait. I will. Because whoever who follows the Almighty Lady S is also rich. So I will wait.
You can say that again.
I must wait. Yeah. You do seem to be one of the happiest days of my life. I feel fulfilled.
Oh,
the knock you now.
meeting you.
Just live with.
Enjoy your food.
I mean, enjoy. The devil is by your side. Be watching. The devil is by your side. Be prayerful.
Let them. Let
Let the desired member arise and pick his sword. To unlock the unending wealth of great Shrinkler, the widow of wealth. Now, strike the mirror and be great forever. Strike!
What? You are in the wrong place. I said you are in the wrong place. I, Odimgba Afred, an offspring of Zumba, the one that can kill the body and the soul. Go and tell the person that sent you to me that you cannot kill me. Leave here. Go away from here. I said, leave my place.
Not. Something is holding my hands.
Strike, I said.
I cannot.
No. No. Your husband thinks he is untouchable. Yes. There are powers. But there is a power greater than all powers. And that power is the power of Great Shrinker. We shall see who we fall.
Your wife has dared me.
Great one. You mean my wife wants me dead?
Your wife wants to be richer than you. Warn her for the last time. Yes, I will take her life.
The Great One, consider it done.
Bye.
Who is that?
Help him. Okay, that's Stella's driver. She told him to come and drop me. Help!
Obim, that woman is a money. Hey! If you see, you need to see the house. The house is so beautiful. For the very first time in my life, I was treated like a queen. Ebute kweba, ebute. Nka abuzi eh? Liwe kwe ihe?
Really?
Ashen umu liwe ihe o. My love, I'm so happy. Kebi naga?
I'm going to the farm to check my trap.
Oh, okay. Go and come back. I have gist for you. Hey.
Okay, I'll see you later. Your body is cold.
You don't understand what I'm saying. You don't understand. I enjoyed myself today. Let me hold the kwamma. Please go well.
The devil is by your side.
I'll be watching.
The devil is by your side. Be prayerful.
Under your face is like this. What happened? Huh? Wait, let me finish what I'm doing. Then I'll go and prepare your food.
Grandma, I'm not hungry. I need to go home.
Ha! You're not hungry. You want to go home. You don't want to stay with Grandma again?
Grandma, it's not that I don't want to stay with you. But I saw Zarachi and my daddy waving at me.
In your dream?
Yes, in my dream.
What? What kind of dream is that? It's okay. You know what? Go inside the house, sit down and wait for me. Let me finish what I'm doing. Then I will come and prepare your food, eh?
Okay.
You are not hungry? Don't worry. You will eat. No matter what, you will eat. Get inside. I'm coming. What kind of thing is that? Waving at him, Sarachi, late Sarachi, and his father, waving at him in his dream. No, looks strange.
That is just a dream. The little boy is missing his family.
No, Nai. I don't think so. See, Enyim Naya and his late daughter Zara waving at him. Look somehow. Looks strange. You know, Enyim Naya is still alive. Why waving at him with his late daughter? What does it mean?
Oma, allow me to rest. You read stupid meanings to everything. I said, that little boy is just missing his family and that's it. Very simple.
Nai,
Okay. I will take him home first thing tomorrow morning to go and see his parents.
Why?
Because he has refused to eat nor drink anything since he had that dream. I don't want anything to happen to him. Eh?
What?
The poor boy insisted that he wants to go and see his parents. Let me take him home now so that he will go and see them.
If you insist, you can take him to go and see his parents. Because even me, I do not want any problems. Don't want any disturbance at all.
What kind of stupid question is that?
Myself asking a stupid question?
Eliminate your life?
Yes!
How? What are you talking about?
You heard me right. I said any day you try to eliminate me, I will bury you alive.
Chief, you're accusing me falsely. I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I am talking about. Now, wash your back because I am watching you closely now.
Chief!
You don't know what I'm talking about. You? I will keep you where you stay.
Rose, you're in my shop. What is it?
What is Grandmother doing about my husband?
Why do you ask?
Now I know my husband is a strong occultic man.
I knew it. My instinct can never be wrong. I knew it.
He confronted me a few minutes ago, asking me where I went to, who I went to see. He said I should never make any attempt on his life, else he will bury me alive. Now I am scared. Tina, you're laughing. I told you my husband wants to kill me and you're laughing. I am nervous.
Okay, now I want you to put yourself together. Calm down. That is the only way I can speak. Listen, Queen Mother has dealt with cases like your husband and she came victorious and always she will. Queen Mother is already doing something. And I promise you, by the time she's done with your husband, Chief will be no more. He's already walking cops.
I'm not going back to the house. I am not saying this whole thing is sorted out. I won't go back to the house. You caused all this. I told you I didn't want to belong before. You kept on tempting me. Tina, you pushed me into all this. You pushed me to do something else. I'm not going back to the house.
Bruce. Comport yourself. I don't like what you're doing right now. Look at the way you're embarrassing me. Some people might be listening to us. I know I caused it, but everything will be sorted out. Just calm down. You know what? Please wipe your tears. Let me get you a seat. So, relax. Let me get you a seat, okay? Do you want something, maybe food or drink?
I don't want anything. I don't want
it. Do you want to get high so that you forget all these things? Don't worry. Just relax. Let me get a seat for you. Oh, please, don't talk again. I am begging you. Don't talk again. Say no more. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. One day, it will clear your eyes.
Thank you, Jesus. Father, give me the strength. Give me the strength to carry on, the Lord. But I'm losing my mind. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for everything. For taking control. So where are you coming from?
My shop.
Liar. Yes. Liar. Because all you do this day is lie. Which shop? The one that I know? Or another one you have somewhere that I don't know? Because I have been in that same shop for the past 3 hours and you were not there.
Frank, please. I am tired and exhausted. I need to rest. Biko.
Bella!
Frank!
Bella, you're taking advantage of my religious life. Yes. I have been watching you recently and you have changed. You have changed. You don't go to the church anymore, nor pray alongside with me in the house.
Amen. Frank. Frank. I'm human. I am human also. I have the right to my freedom. I have the right to my freedom of who to worship, where to worship, how and when I want to worship. And Frank, you cannot force me to do what I don't want to do. Capiche?
And as for me and my household, I have decided we're going to serve the Lord.
Joshua. Are you Joshua? Of course not. Your name is Frank. Frank Obikwe. That verse you just quoted now, that verse you just quoted was said by Joshua to the Israelites in the Bible. Of course, that is not you. So please. And besides, I never told you that I wanted to serve the devil, did I?
Bella, why are you allowing the devil to use you? You have given yourself to the devil to manipulate you. But it will never happen. As long as you're still under the same roof with me. As long as I'm still your husband, it will never happen. Bella, henceforth, Bella, you stop seeing those your friends that are influencing you. Yes.
Please, pardon my manners. Peru, 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 Ambu, Peru, Ronde, Para. What do you want, Mami? What do you want, Mami? I mean, that class is going to be Peru.
I reject it in Jesus' name. Mama, nothing will happen to my husband. Nothing.
I reject it too, my daughter. You will not be a widow.
Uh-uh. I want to. Bobo.
Yes, Mom.
I hope your grandmother treated you well.
Yes, Mom. Grandma is the best.
She told me a lot of stories about the tortoise and the mouse.
My grandson is brilliant. Very, very, very brilliant.
Very. Grandma, will you tell me about the story you promised to tell me before you leave?
And what story is that?
How the video tortoise became wealthy and famous.
That's my son and stories.
Maybe. You know what? I will tell you this story before I go.
You hear me?
Okay.
That's my son.
Thank you. Thank you, Grandma.
Thank you very much, my son. I love you.
Okay. So you tell me, what did you bring for me? You did not finish all the food. I will kill you.
Kill you before my very eyes.
Because every time I want to go to the market, I say, Mommy, buy me akara. What did you get for me? You came empty-handed. I will kill you today. Where is my cane?
No. I know you will not do that.
$25 million.
Your journey ends today.
Who are you and why do you want to take my life?
I am the great queen mother of Shrinka. You are appointed to die. And today, you must die!
How dare you trouble my home? How dare you, evil woman of Shrinka?
You old powerless man. This man seated here is my meal. And I am here to feed on him. Not even you can stop me. He must die!
No offspring of the great Zumba will be taken on our ways.
They all must die. They must die. No.
Can you just stop shouting? Excuse you the hell out of me. 5 million is such a small amount. Why are you shouting like a poor man? You ain't mad. Oh, get away. Where is this boy? I'm thirsty!
And I more need something to drink.
Queen Mother, you look enraged. The appearance of your look connotes the thirst of blood. Tell me what I must do, and I'll get it done.
I want blood. I want the blood of 2 virgin girls. And I want them tonight.
Consider it done. I said I want something to drink.
Your eyes, that tears that cover your eyes.
but it will be too late. Too late. Yeah, it will be too late. One day you will bleed, but it will be too late. You're top of the world right now. You may think you're in control. Retreat from your evil way right now. Retreat from your evil way.
It's okay. We don't have a problem with you. But you see that husband of yours? He will not live to tell the story.
Who is he? Who is he that he will not die when Queen Mother has approved his death?
I see a working corpse in him.
Azali.
Tonight, we put him where he belongs.
We are known to deliver every assignment. So, this shouldn't be a hard nut to crack. Ladies, let's go inside.
Okay.
Be strong. God is your strength. The temptation is the...
What is this? I am asking you a question.
The boys and I are still on it.
The boys and I are still on it. You are still on it? Two virgin girls! And you're still on it? Get to it. Come here. I hope she's confirmed.
Yes, ma'am.
She is confirmed. Get to it.
One day you will be, but it will be too late.
Sahusna. Ahu. Kisira Lazu Zata, the great shrinker, come and rest your power on this virgin blood. Come and be with us, for the time to battle with the enemies has come. Ahu today. Great shrink. Anchor. Rest your power on this virgin blood. For the time to battle with the enemies has come. Thank you, the great Rinka. Ahoo! Today!
Zumbalagazuge, Takuri Magahant, Ramahuzi Dirakiza, Rande Raskaro. We shall not allow any of us to be taken. No! I am the great Zumba. No one challenges me. And live to see the next day. It is time for us to put up our war arsenal, for there is war.
Get the mat.
Sorry, no.
Where is she?
Okay.
I can't even find the mat. Wait. Thank you. Obi, how is he doing? Yeah. Okay. Let me get it. Stay here. I'm coming. Oh.
ma koro yowama wana bawa bobi. Who will light up my story? My heart is broken. Who will hear my cry? My heart is bleeding because of a gongo. Halilele bwemo because of a gongo. Bobi amawa mo because of.
I'm finished.
What is it? What happened?
Mama.
Where is your husband?
Mama, my husband was bitten by a snake.
What?
Yes, Mama.
What forbid? Where is he?
He's been taken to the community hospital. Mama, this temptation is too much for me. I don't understand what is going on anymore. The doctor said we should deposit 50,000 naira, Mama. I don't have dollar, I don't have shishi.
Hey!
I don't have anything with
what kind of problem is this? What the hell is here because you have a brother? This thing is getting too much.
It is already. I don't even know what to do, Mama. Please help me. I don't have anything with me now. Please help me.
What do I do now? It's okay.
Now, the venom has eaten deep into his system. Though, I've asked the nurse to administer antibiotics to him for the meantime.
Please, I beg you in the name of God Almighty. You really have to help my husband. His state is deteriorated and there's no sign of improvement. Please help him. Please.
You know, I must confess, you're a beautiful woman. See, your husband's state of health shouldn't be your concern, you know? Look, I can attend to him right now.
Hi.
Well, that is if you will agree to my terms.
I agree to any term of yours. Whatever it is you want me to do, I would do it, please. Just help my husband, save his life.
Well then, I will have to drive away from the hospital, you know, check into a hotel.
I don't understand. Are you trying to transfer my husband to a hotel?
Come on, don't be naive, you're a woman. You know, you and I just need to have a good time, you know?
Are you stupid? You should be ashamed of yourself. Oh, you want to have a carnal knowledge of me before you treat my husband?
Well, you do not have the money, so?
What do you mean I do not have the money? What do you mean by that? Listen, I am going to report you to your management. And I will tell them that you're trying to harass me sexually before you can help my husband. Look at you! Is this how you do to other women that come here?
Well, you can go ahead and report to the management. Go ahead. That doesn't change the fact that your husband needs treatment. So
you are a disgrace to your profession. You're worse than an animal! Stupid man. Shameless man.
Tunaliba kwa memu na memu Enu tunaliba kwa memu na memu Emu ichu wano Onyeka mga kolo Uwa tunaliba kwa memu na memu Enu tunaliba kwa memu.
So Mama, that is it. What was what happened?
You mean the doctor said you should sleep with him before he will attend to your husband?
Ifugonian?
Nani? Where is this world? What is this world turning into? Can you imagine that?
What do you expect? When a woman is married to a poor, useless man, he's also married to insults.
Papa, I don't like this. My husband is not a poor man. He's not.
But Nani, why are you talking to her like that? She's still your daughter, your blood.
Since your husband is not a poor man, then go and pay his medical bills. Wife of a rich man.
Nani, Bikono, please, stop talking to her like that.
Mama, I don't understand what is going on here.
Papa, what crime have I committed? Getting married to a man that I really love. Eh? I don't understand though. Have I committed any crime?
You have not committed any crime at all. But the crime you have committed here is go and pay his medical bills.
Mama, it is very obvious that I am not welcomed here. Because with the way Papa is talking to me, he does not want me here. So let me go.
The world is treating me bad because I don't have money.
Go! Let her go. Nonsense.
But Nani, that is not the way. You are not supposed to talk to her that way. Eh? She's still your daughter, your blood, no matter what. Eh?
And for you, woman, let this be the last time you talk to me about Amaka and that useless man who stole her away from me. Did I make myself clear? Nonsense.
Nah, she's still your daughter. I'm still saying it. Eh? No matter what, no matter what she might have done to you, find a way you have to forgive her. Eh? So do you think here because you know? You do be the here. My daughter, please, don't worry yourself. I urge you never give up. Please, don't go and sleep with any man because of your condition. Biko, yeah?
I'm not even planning to do that, Mama. But this whole thing is becoming very frustrating. I don't even know what to do anymore.
It's okay, my daughter. It's okay. What about that your friend you told me about?
Which of them?
I mean, the one you said is rich, that is trying to connect you with her friends.
My spirit has never moved me towards that direction. I don't know why. Mama, I don't know, but I believe everything will be fine. For now, I just want to believe in God.
My daughter, it's okay. Don't worry, I believe everything will be alright. Eh? You know, you have to try all your possible best. You know, this is a matter of life and death.
But I'm trying, Mama. I'm trying. I believe everything will be fine, though.
You see, I am not too comfortable. There's something strange about your friend, Fina. This has sudden wealth is really not clear to me.
Frank. Pastor Frank Obiehu.
Well, my spirit tells me. I can feel it. I can feel it in my spirit. That she has soiled her hand in her ill ways of making wealth. Yes, I feel it. Yes.
You also have a dick. Is it your business?
Pastor, do you want to have a dick now? Whatever. In fact, don't even start this your holy gossip with my friend Fina. Chejigo. Whatever, anything, however, whenever, which other ways she made her money is not our business, but her business.
Oh. Anyways, the reason I'm saying this is because I don't want her to come to this house anymore. Yes, stop inviting her to this house. My spirit doesn't feel free with her spirit anymore. And I don't want her to influence you. Okay. I'm serious.
Oh. Pico, it is night. I'm supposed to be sleeping. Pastor will gossip at home. Children will gossip at home. Gossip everywhere. Pastor gossip.
I've made my point.
Suchifu. My husband is right. Yes, because Venus' wealth is questionable. And she has been so skeptical to tell me the source of her wealth. Uh-huh. Well, me, I don't mind though, because I want to be that wealthy. I don't mind. Here now. Fina, I need to know the source of your wealth. I want to know it. The way you are shining up and down. I need to know how, you know, this is your shine. Because Bella, me, I want to shine more than you. Yeah, shine more than you. I'm telling you the truth. Ah, so much money. Uh-huh. Do you have to head?
One day it will clear your eyes. One day it will clear your eyes.
Take your money.
Women in there?
They are my business associates.
Business associates?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, why
are you throwing money like that?
Money. That's what we do.
So what can I offer you?
That is not why I'm here. Okay, I'm here for something more important.
What is it?
Temptation everywhere. My husband was bitten by a snake and I took him to the hospital. The doctor said that he cannot do anything, cannot commence on any treatment until I deposit 50,000 naira. My sister, in one of your zone when I broke, I have no other person apart from you.
Me?
Yes! And as it stands now, I don't have Toro, I don't have Sheshi. Please, help me.
Well, the truth is I don't have 50,000 to give to you.
You don't have 50,000 to give to
me? I don't have 50,000 to give to you.
What's in here now? Instead, like, this is a joke. Stop it. You and I know that you are worth more than 50,000 naira. Eh? It's just a chicken change.
And I want you to come and learn how to make money. How to catch this fish. Bigger ones.
Right now, this fish that you... I need you to give me the fish now. This one is very, very urgent.
Okay.
Then later, I can come. Then we can discuss about how you teach me how to catch it. Yeah. But now I need to save my husband's life.
The things are not done that way. You have to come and learn willingly. And then we can talk about that, okay? Look, I want you to join the winning team. I want you to lavish money. Listen, do you know that 50,000 is not even up to one or two undies? I mean, it's finished. I need to buy my undies.
50,000 naira to buy undies.
Of course.
My sister, I don't need the 50,000 naira to buy Fanta and Bra. I only need it to save my husband's life at the moment. Biko,
Amaka, once you're ready to join, you let me know.
You know where to find me. The world is straight to be back. Because
I not enough money. Yeah. What is Stella doing to me now? Stella is there lavishing money and she's telling me she does not have 50,000 naira to help me save my husband's life. Again, you can't deceive me from before. Where do I even begin? Where do I begin from? People will insult you because you are poor. Hi. You can take
Koro you wama, wana bawa baby. Who will light up my story? My heart is broken. Who will hear my cry? My heart is bleeding because of ego and kuwa.
Alilele wema,
because of ego and kuwa.
Obia bawa mo,
because of ne wera pego banja.
Alilele wema.
To a candu as yame.
Of your mama, mo.
Abuse to a candu as yadi.
Alilele wemo.
Because of Eko.
Of your mama, mo.
Because of Eko.
Alilele wemo.
Jai. Poor man's life. Poor man's life. Have mercy on me. Me ponumu korogin bamo abiga mawagio. Me ponumu korogin sumumu abiga mawagio. Merenu mebele. Merenu mebele. Because of ne were a meg of manja.
Alilele wemo.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Why did you stop? Bella, what is it?
What is what? Fina, what is it? Fina, Otuakid. What is what? I don't understand. Why are you this wicked? Why do you hate me so much? I thought you were my friend.
Of course.
You are not, my dear Gege, of course. You have a dick. Yes, I'm telling you the truth. Hey, you come. Hey, my friend, come. You know my friend. I will take you out. I will spoil you. Ne? I refuse to be spoiled. Don't spoil me again. Gosim Keza, what are the ego? Nem gosim the way. You got her? Ah, yes, na. Because it's not fair. Nem, it is wicked. If I shine like you, Igamu, no can jog. If I'm like this, na. Le, see your good everything. If I'm like that, what will happen? Will you die, Fina?
Bella, just stop.
Stop what?
Okay, fine. Let's just go to the car and talk.
Mwah, Bubella. Which car?
Let's go to the car.
Hey, mama, go. I can never go to that car. Odro possible, Nemu. I can never go to that car. Never! Never!
Bella, you're creating a scene.
I don't care! I don't care! I don't care! I don't care!
Please calm down, okay? Just calm down. Let's go to the car.
That car, before me, I'll go to that car. You will tell me the source of your income. Hey, in total, you open it. You will tell me how to know how come. Go see the way Nebi call again. That was it. I want to know. Let me
understand. It's okay, it's okay. Let's go to the car, I'll tell you.
Oh, Bella, that's fine. That's fine. You will tell me.
It's okay.
Two, you will tell me two.
It's okay. Let's go to the car.
Maka isi owa. Open the car. Open the car.
That was how I made my money.
Eh? Oh, Kotori Wabikunu. Fina! You're a courtist! I don't fear you. So you have joined people that kill their husbands to make money.
Bella, can you just stop it? Please, just stop it. Listen, on a norm, I wasn't supposed to discuss this with you. But because you're my good friend, that's why I'm telling you my little secrets. Yes. Of course, I have everything I want. I have cars, I have money, I have everything that I want.
Hey, but you don't have a husband now. You are husbandless. Ibakadi.
Husband? What do I need a husband for? Please, I don't need a husband for anything. I have a young boy that services my engine anytime I need him. So, I don't think I need a husband.
Eh?
Yes.
Fina!
What is it?
I want to join.
Join what? What do you want to join?
I want to be like you now.
Bella, please just stop. Just stop it. Sorry, you can't join.
Why?
Listen, your husband is a very good man. Not just that, he has a good business he's doing. He has a fine house, cars. So what are you saying? You want... No, please, don't hurt that man. He's a good man.
You have a dick on his behalf. See that one? Is he your husband? No. You are good to kill your own and have money. No, me, I'm good to be there and be that. What is the difference between me and you? I want to be like you. I want to shine. I want to wear gold. I want to be like you.
No. Bella, just stop. Just stop it. You cannot kill Frank. Frank is a good man. And please, I don't want to have this conversation with you again. Thank you.
One day it will clear your eyes. One day it will clear.
What is it? What's the problem? Why are you covering my husband like that?
I'm really sorry.
Sorry for what? Sorry for Gene.
We lost him.
What? What's good for you? Mukoma, how are you doing today? Obim? Ah! Why are you breathing like that? Obim! Help! Ah! Nurse! Nurse! Come now, please. I don't know why he's breathing like that. Devil is a liar. Ah! Why is he breathing like this?
Calm down, madam. Calm down. Calm down.
How can I be calm?
He'll be doing this once in a while, but he'll soon be okay.
Hi.
Calm down.
Listen, nurse. I don't want anything whatsoever to happen to my husband. I've tried so much, please. Even food. I brought him food so he can eat before taking his medication. Please,
as
I beg you.
As you can see,
yeah.
The venom has eaten deep into his system.
Chimo.
So you need to act fast. At least deposit half of the money.
I will go look for the money. But before then, please, don't allow anything to happen to my husband. Hope God in judge on your bag on your gun and to me. Then I will come back. Oh, because
we'll try our best. Because act fast.
Because I'll act fast, but be a sister now. I beg you. I will come back. Stella, tell me whatever you want me to do. I am ready to do anything right now. Listen, I'm not ready to lose my husband. Not for anything in the world. Please.
You need to calm down.
How do you expect me to calm down when my husband is dying? You have no idea what I've been passing through lately. I lost my child, my daughter, because of money. I'm not ready to lose my husband, not at this time, please.
The eternal solution to your problem is pointed at a direction. The Queen Mother. I will take you to the Queen Mother.
Queen Gin.
What? Do you think this wealth is ordinary? You think all this is ordinary? The solution is right in your hands.
Hey! Be watching, Queen. The devil is by your side. Be prayerful. Look them.
Stella, you and I know the rules.
Queen Mother, I'm aware. But you see, Amaka was my best friend in school. She really loves her husband. And honestly, I do not know how to help her husband out. I don't know if...
To acquire wealth from this kingdom,
you must be a widow.
You sacrificed your first and second husband. I do not expect you to speak in that tone on behalf of your friend.
Thank you.
Fina, I called you here to tell you something very important.
Okay, what is it?
It's something between you and I. Very private. I am determined to kill Frank.
Clean your mouth.
There's
something to clean it.
Nothing is there.
That's how stupid you are. You want to kill... You want to kill Frank? Why?
Is she ready to unlock the door of her wealth?
I'm ready.
She's ready.
Arise and come forward. Pick the sword and strike the moon.
Yeah? What's the game? What's wrong? I don't understand. I should pick what sword and strike.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Did you not explain to her?
Queen Mother.
How dare she interrupt the great shrinker?
Queen Mother, please, I am so sorry. Why are you embarrassing yourself?
What have I done wrong? Do you not hear what she said? I should pick the sword and strike the mirror. But you fought for?
Nick, calm down now, Amaka. Calm down. Listen, you are here and you cannot go back. Striking the sword on the mirror is more like, you know, freeing yourself from financial constraints. Be wise now.
How am I supposed to? You did not tell me.
Now you know.
But let me tell you, my sister. If striking this thing is to kill somebody, I am not interested though. What I came here to do is to become rich just like you. Promise to help me.
Amaka, please, coordinate yourself now. Queen Mother, I'm really sorry. She's ready. 100%.
Are you sure she is ready?
I am ready.
Then pick the sword and strike the mirror.
Queen Mother, she's ready.
Strike!
Dad. 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 Nurse.
Yes, he'll be fine.
Dad!
Don't worry, let's go.
Dad!
He will be fine, let's go. Don't worry.
He will be alright. Let's go.
Chimon Sanu, my bear, and a lame woman,
Doctor, what happened? I went to the ward and I couldn't find my husband. Did you people move him to somewhere else?
Look, I'm really sorry, but we lost him a few hours ago. I'm sorry.
Listen, I am tired of this country. I don't know if we can plan a vacation. Let's go have fun.
Say that again.
I'm gay.
Say it again.
I'm gay.
Well, who's gonna sponsor the trip?
Fina.
What's that?
Fina. Please don't say that. Just okay. What if I buy the tickets?
Then you take care of. In that case, let me. What are you doing here?
I knew I was going to find you here. Let's go outside. I want to talk to you.
My calls. How would I have called you? How?
Bella, I'm a business woman. Of course you know that I'm a busy woman.
I would have returned the calls, but
don't even bought it.
Don't bought anything. There's no need to bought. I bought so there. Hell, Fina, you think I don't know? I know the reason you have been avoiding my calls. Fina, I know. And you know that I know that you both, we both know the reason. Fina, let me tell you, you don't have a choice. This one, Otognolu, you don't have a choice. You must take me to that, your madam, mistress, or whoever. I don't care. Yes, you take me, yes.
Bella, you will not understand. You cannot understand. You're different from all of us.
Thank you. Mbana, you say it well. Thank you. Insult me some more. Of course I'm different. I'm not angry, Liz. I'm not stupid. I am poor now. I'm not your class. I can see. You like it now because I can eat the wicked. Yes, it should come under you. I want to shine like you. I want to be like you. So are you taking me to that place? Yes or no?
Fine. But you have to prepare for your husband's funeral first. That's the first thing to do.
Is that why you want to have a dick? Is that why you want to have a dick? Is it your funeral? Why are you concerned? Ne, funeral, done and dusted. Nga abu don sowu. Mwa abu den ye ko.
Can we start going?
The truth is that I regret
ever telling you about the source of my income?
Like I care. Mba, let's go.
Gosh. I need to get my bag first.
What you done have today?
Tomorrow
you may have it.
One
day, the devil we turn around for you.
I cannot forgive myself. I'm sorry.
Please forgive me. Forgive me.
Amaka.
Come see Joe.
Amaka, you're still crying. Ebezina, no amount of tears will bring any Naya back to life.
Hey! Oh, my family,
you have to accept your fate, please.
But there is nothing for me to accept. There is nothing for me to accept. I lost my child, and now I'm with no husband. What am I accepting?
I know, my daughter. You have to accept it.
I'll kill myself.
No.
I cannot be this. I can't be it. I will kill myself.
Amaka, please. I am begging you in the name of God. Stop crying, please.
I really want you to have that casket.
I want to have it. This note that my husband is a good man and he deserves a befitting burial. I will not be pricing 2 million for a casket. Why? It's too expensive.
This is not my making. That's the company price. Seriously. As you can see, that's the only blue casket in there.
And that is why I want to buy that particular one. Because it's unique and my husband is unique. Don't you understand?
Okay, okay. Can I give you for 2.3? That's the best I can give.
2 million is fine, but I could do 2.1. Is that okay?
Okay, can we just go inside?
So I can pay 2.1. Okay, I'll just transfer to you, right?
Just doing it for you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Tell me exactly what I need to know, Stella.
You had to cross the threshold of poverty to belong to the cadre where principalities of wealth meet.
Don't tell me, Stella, do not tell me that the man I struck on the mirror on that day was my husband? Stella! Was my husband?
The devil is by your side. Be prayerful. The world.
Always wanted your husband to be happy and live a comfortable life. Well, the best comfort is down below. The rich and the poor join hands in the loincloth of death. Listen, we've all made sacrifices to become where we are today. I sacrificed my two husbands. Even God sacrificed his only son in exchange for the world where mortals live. Listen. The deed has been done. To achieve this unlimited wealth, there are things that must be done. You even have hope. You have a son. At this point, you should stop mourning and enjoy this unlimited wealth. Enjoy.
Can you hear yourself speak? Can you hear yourself at all? I should stop mourning my husband. This wasn't what I wanted. I never wanted this. This wasn't what I wanted. I only wanted a better life for my husband and I. Not for him to be beneath there. That's not what I wanted. I should stop mourning him. How can I possibly do a thing like that? A man I really love with everything in me. A man I've been with through thick and thin. I should stop mourning him.
There are repercussions for mourning your husband. Meanwhile, welcome to the widow's gang, where principalities are exalted.
One day it will clear your eyes. One day it will clear your eyes.
I cannot stop.
That is that cover your eyes. You will beg for forgiveness, but it will be too late. It will be too late. Be too late. Yeah, it will be too late. You may think you're on top of the world right now. You may think you're in control.
Thank you.
it will be too late. Too late. Yeah, it will be too late. One day you will bleed, but it will be too late. Top of the world.
Amaka. Who were those women that came for your husband's funeral?
Oh, they're my new friends.
New friends? But those women are too expensive to be your friends.
Ah, Nanye! Who can is it? What kind of question is this? What sort of question is that? Eh? Kiss with Jane Andrea. She has answered your question and you are still asking. Can you?
Well, it's just that those women, they are not familiar at all to any of us here. They are not.
Please, I'll be going over to the city after the last mass for my husband tomorrow.
Why?
But what will I be doing here? I have nothing in this village. Why would I stay back here? There's nothing for me.
One day, it will clear your eyes. One day,
you insist.
It will clear your eyes. Be too late, too late. Yeah, it will be too late. One day you will bleed, but it will be too late. Top of the world right now. You may think you're in control. Retreat from your evil way right now. Retreat from your evil way, yeah. Right now. She doesn't have today. Tomorrow you may have it.
Maka, my daughter.
Inshallah. Life happened. Ma, can I have a seat, please?
Yes.
No. Come on. Sit. Wait, let me finish. Sit.
How did it happen?
No more.
No.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Mama.
No. No.
That's my son. If it's not for us, please sit down.
Thank you.
Thank you, my son. None.
What was the mirror?
I quickly want to see you and as well, Papa, before I leave. I shall return. But before I leave, Mama, I would want you to have this. Have this.
It's so very nice, is it not? God bless
okay,
you.
Okay, Mama. This is for you.
Okay.
Yes, it's for you. And okay, Mama, I also want you to keep this. Have it. Yes, Mama, for you. So a day after tomorrow, I'll be sending down a vehicle for you people.
We're becoming car owners. It's a wonderful
one. A car for us?
Yes, Mama.
This is surprising.
A beautiful car that will always take you wherever you want to go.
Hey, daughter, thank you very much for that.
You're welcome, Mama. It's fine. So you take good care of yourself.
No problem.
I'll take my leave now.
Thank you very much.
So I have to come back much later.
Just like that.
I told you the other time.
Hey, but no.
And my grandson. Go, let me.
Please. Can I have a word with you?
With me?
Yes.
Why not?
It's okay. Let's go.
My grandson. Come, how are you? I hope your mother is taking good care.
My daughter. Please. How do you suddenly get this kind of money? Look at your body. How beautiful it is. You even promised us a car. So how come?
Mama, it's God. God has finally remembered me. He's the one responsible for my greatness.
I'm happy for you. I can see you are taking good, very good care of yourself and your son.
Mama, why won't I take care of my son? He is my joy, my happiness, the only reason I'm still living. So why not? Mama, is that why you called me out here?
My daughter, don't worry. God is in charge.
He's already in charge. He has done it already. Yeah. Come on, Mama, you don't have to worry. Let's go.
Take care, my daughter.
Strike! It is done! Welcome to the unlimited wealth of great Shrinko! Thank you.
Thank you, Queen Mother. Thank you. Fina, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I swear I never wanted to kill you. I never planned it at all. It wasn't intentional, please. I wanted to really save your life. I didn't know I was killing you instead. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Do not hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Please. Please, Enyinaya, please. Please.
Okazima. Okazima.
Okawama. Okawama namo. Sorry.
Why did you call me here?
My friend here is troubled.
Her husband refused to die.
I mean, the man is still alive, healthy and hearty.
Yes, lady, yes. CEO, my husband refused to die. The man is healthier than before.
Eh?
Yes, so if you see him, not even a scratch. Eh? Not even a scratch.
Queen Mother is on a trip to India. But I will try contacting her. Calm down. Why don't you try eliminating him yourself?
Eh?
Kill him.
Yes.
Wow. Do it. Anyhow, just kill him.
Use pillow and kill him.
Poison? Or you can even shoot him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. One day, it will clear your
What is in your food?
Oh, I'm eating. Don't worry, just eat yours.
Mom, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm perfect.
Mom, you're not eating.
I will eat. Go ahead and eat your food. You know, this. Remember the table manners? You're not meant to talk while you're eating, so just.
Why?
Sorry, honey, it wasn't intentional. Please, I beg you, please. Please. Why? Please.
Mom, who are you talking to?
I am not talking to anybody. You know what? You know what? It's high time we left, okay? We are late for your extramural classes, so let's go.
But Mom, I haven't finished my food.
You haven't finished, but I'll buy you a better one outside. Let's go. Go. Come with me. Come. About this, and it has to be very, very fast. That ghost is everywhere in that house. It is disturbing me. I don't even have my peace anymore. I am baiting, he's there. I am cooking, he's there. He kept asking me questions. Why did you kill me?
If you had listened to my warnings, if you had listened to my instruction, this wouldn't have happened.
What instructions are you talking about?
I warned you never to mourn him.
How could you possibly say a thing like that? I mean, can you hear yourself at all? I shouldn't mourn a man I truly loved. A man you forced me to kill.
What?
Oh yes, you deceived me. You had me fooled. You made me understand that it wasn't him, but I ended up killing my husband unknowingly. He kept appearing to me all the time. Honestly, I am losing my sanity. I need to-
Can you just stop? Calm down. Just calm down.
You are not the one this ghost appears to. That is why it's easy for you to say, calm down.
All the time. We will get it all sorted out. Calm down. Please.
Whatever it is you want to do, you just have to be fast about it. You have to be fast about it because very soon I might.
Said we will sort it out.
One day, it will clear your eyes. One day, it will clear your eyes. thought it would be too late. Too late. Yeah, it will be too late. One day you will bleed, but it will be too late.
It.
Eh?
Fina, Fina,
eh?
I'm finished though. There is a problem.
What is the problem?
See, my husband has refused to die. Think I'm wrong? Are you wrong? You say he will not die. See, I have done everything possible within my purpose. I have done everything I know. I have done everything. He did not die. Even as I speak to you now, I poisoned his drink. This man drank it and is even more healthier than before. He didn't die. He didn't die. Nothing happened. Hey, Fina, see, please, we need to go and see Momo, Queen Mother, Biko, Biko, Nefu Gomo. He did not die.
Bella, 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 I warned you, but you wouldn't listen. Now look at it. Look at the result.
Get into the car, let's go.
We need to
get into the car!
Okay.
One day it will clear your eyes. One day it will clear your eyes.
Blood for blood. Another blood is needed to avert what you brought upon yourself.
Queen Mother, I know exactly what
you
I'm-
You must sacrifice your son to the great altar of Shrika.
What?
That is the only thing that will make your husband's spirit to stop hunting.
Never! I mean, never will I in this world, I mean, over my dead body will I sacrifice my only son, my child! You do no such thing.
Like a mighty language.
What language are you talking about? I am not minding any language, Stella. Can you hear her speak? Listen, I am not going to do a thing like that. I am not sacrificing anybody. Anybody. Not to talk of my biological son. You know what? I don't need your blood money anymore.
You have 3 days. Just 3 days. Else you shall die.
Kill me! Don't have me killed already. Like, I am ready to die for my son. You have to kill me first before you get to him. Because you will not do a thing like that.
Mother,
I won't allow that.
You just dared me. You just touched the tail of a tiger. And for that, I must drink your son's blood to quench my thirst.
I am waiting. Queen Mother, I am waiting for you. You have to kill me first. Excuse me. I am ready to get another virgin to avert the anger you have on my friend. Please, beg you, have mercy, please. Please, please.
You're wasting your time. My mind is made up.
Queen Mother, I'm a good mother. Queen Mother, please.
I mean, how dare you? How dare you speak to Queen Mother like that? How dare you?
I laugh in Greek. I laugh all of you in Greek, I swear. I swear to God, I laugh all of you in Greek. She wants to eat up my son, right? I am waiting for her to come do that. Let her try it and see if she will ever survive it.
You are endangering your life.
No, you endangered my life first. Stella Obi, you fooled me. You deceived me to kill my husband. Something ordinarily I wouldn't have done. You made me do it, Stella. Now you are talking. You know what? You, the Queen Mother, and the rest of the
gang member should go to hell and burn to ashes for all I care. Beautiful. The queen mother wants to eat up my son, right? Let her come and do it. I am patiently waiting for her. Oh my goodness, let her try it and see what a maka is made of. I am waiting. Tell her I am waiting. Nonsense.
Strange noise. Strange noise.
Of a bastard. Your wife brought your case to my chamber. You are appointed to die, but you are withstanding my verdict.
My wife?
Yes! Your wife, Bella. She is mine. She is a widow. As we speak, you are nothing but a walking corpse. And I am here to finish you physically.
Light! Edges of the Lord and his fullness thereof! For the Bible says, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. For I, the Lord, who created heaven and the earth, have given my children the powers to uproot, to destroy that I did not plant. Therefore, I am seeking power from heaven. God who created heaven and earth, give me the strength. And I say, I destroy you, you demon. I destroy you, demon. Destroy. Destroy. Thank you for you have done it again. You have done it again, oh Lord, for I will serve you for the rest of my life. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. I will serve you to the end of time. Thank you, Father. Thank you for fighting my battle again. May your name be praised. Glory be to your holy name.
Fight my battle, Jehovah Jireh. Oh, fight my battle, Jehovah Jireh. Fight my battle, Jehovah. Oh, fight my battle.
What have you been up to?
Speak!
Nothing.
Nothing, oh. Nothing at all.
So, Bella. You belong to an occultic world.
So you tried to kill a man God has ordained, God has destined to live.
You tried to kill me. So, you now possess a demonic spirit. I, Pastor Frank, now eat and dine with an occultic wife. Thank you, Jesus. Lahukulush. Rambrakotorobosh. Kaya. Fire!
Please.
Thank you, Jesus.
My husband, please.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, God! Thank you, thank you, thank you. For you still remain God. I will serve you.
An act of greed.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Yes, Lord.
Please.
Yes, Lord.
Frank, please.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Please forgive me.
I hear you, Lord. I hear you, Lord. Yes, thank you, Jesus.
You have to go on your knees.
Go on your knees. Beg for forgiveness. For I have a revelation. I had a revelation to go to a particular road to carry out an assignment. By the time I return, you should know what to do to yourself. You should know what to do with yourself. Thank you. Let go, 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 go.
Sorry.
Oh, I hear you, Lord. Srimbra Kotrubabash. Shikayama. Speak to me, Lord. Fight my battle. Fight my battle. Fight my battle.
Fight
Frank.
My battle.
Frank, I'm sorry.
Fight my battle.
I'm sorry. Bella! 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 Don't cast it! Cast it! If you don't cast it, I'm finished though! I'm finished though!
It will be too late! Too late!
What will I do?
Yeah, it will be too late!
I have spent all my money booking my band! Buy a gasket for someone that is not even dead.
Day, you will bleed.
I'm finished.
But it will be too late.
My son, I want you to know that I love you. I love you so much, and I would do everything within my power to protect you. Nothing would happen to you, okay?
Mom, is there any problem?
There is no problem, but I just want you to have it in mind that mommy loves you and mommy would always fight for you, okay?
Hey, stay away from us.
Stay away from my son and I! You bloodsucker.
Amaka, I told you the boy is mine. And I do not take back my word.
No, you will take this one back. Because I'm not going to leave myself for you to eat!
Amaka! You are biting more than you can chew!
No, you can't. No! Go! Go!
You stubborn spirit!
Without even looking.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. They're after my son's life and mine too. Please.
Who are they? Who are who?
You lie! What? Their souls belong to me.
You again. You're a demon! You evil spirit from the pit of hell! How dare you? How dare you come after God's children? Now, by the power bestowed on me from the Heavenly Father, I strike you in the name of
How dare you mention that name?
What? I command you! Yoda! I cast you! I bind you in the name of Jesus! I bind you! Die! 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 I command you! By the power! Father, I call upon your name!
Zahu Kusana! Zahu Kusana! Zahu Kusana! Zahu Kusana! Zahu Kusana! Zahu Kusana!
Jesus! For you said, if there is a man that can pray, there is a God that can answer prayer. Father, for I call upon your name. Strike! Strike! Father!
Father! Zahu! Kusana!
Father! Father! If you still ask me, if you are in the door, I stop! For you say, when I call upon your name, you will answer me. Holy Ghost, fire.
So please help me. Help me, Pastor. That was how they killed my husband. I was so desperate to save his life. They used me to eliminate my husband instead. I never knew about this. Please help me, Pastor. They're after my life and that of my son. Please, I beg you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
My sister, don't worry, it's all right. For the Bible made us to understand that the devil has come to steal, to destroy, and to commit havoc. My sister, listen, it's not possible. The devil cannot give you wet without taking back from you.
Hey.
Yes. But thank God. Thank God Almighty that has come to redeem us. He came to liberate us. For the Bible says in John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, his only child, to die for our sin. He died in the cross of Calvary just for us to be saved. So God has already paid the price. My sister, you don't have to shed tears, okay? All you need to do is to accept Christ. Accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior. Then you shall be free totally. Are you ready?
I am ready. I accept him.
Are you sure you're ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. Stand up. Let's pray. Hold your hands. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus, for you have done it again. Thank you for fighting our battle.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father Almighty, ever living God, I want to present to you today your children. Father, your daughter and your son, they are ready to accept you. Father, for you said, wherever we are gathered, calling upon your name, Father, you will be there in presence, O Lord. Father, we invite you to our midst today in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, come and take absolute control of every activity that's going on now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Almighty and ever living God, I present to you your children, your son and your daughter. Father, they are ready to accept you. Father, for you said, wherever two or three are gathered, Father, you are in their midst. Father, we invite you.
Father, I want to officially hand over your daughter, your son to you, O Lord. Protect them.
Amen.
Protect them, O Lord.
Amen.
Protect them, O Lord.
Amen.
No weapon against them shall prosper, O Lord.
Right now, Father, touch them, protect them, guide them. Father Almighty and ever living, no weapon fashioned against them that will prosper, O Lord. Father, henceforth, O Lord, they will serve you. Henceforth, they will serve you.
Too late.